nakutlo ka re a ira hale from the way ba mmoletseng na I'm more of a deluxe kin thoko bo felo the first thing or motho o byang ka mo le ga already the way ba mmoletseng ka teng ne se se ke feditse le pelo a gore ho tsalang aba o kana wa ja ga matsa it's fine ke se ka tsaba a bona re tlo itse wa itse ba sa di ba byang. So ke o dile ka bomo platter ela ke itse ro tlo khotla khotla bo ke di piece piece nyana wa tla molawa wa the soft so
I loved who you were as per what they were saying and the final thing was just to see you and I see you and I'm still wowed. So question is how do I add value in your life?
It will be depending on who or what role you play. So if anything, one thing I respect about you is that you go to church. So in other words, it's a very big part of my life. I'm very religious, but as a man, obviously, I'm being single is lonely.
Oh.
So adding value to like my fill life, up, yes, fill up the space. No, like it's all my friends have boyfriends, you know. I have to, yeah, my phone are off with me, you know. So it also it makes me feel like maybe I also need to have someone, you know. Yeah.
Oh, complete. I don't want to lie. Now my job is to escalate it to a whole new level. And to cover that loneliness space. Negeba chai lor, I'm looking for a ride or die. Anzor. Good times, bad times, kovata yi. Anzor. And so if you're part of the process from the beginning, you're able to appreciate what comes with it. And it shapes you to be a better individual. Anzor. So that's where my headspace is at.
You say a lot of meaningful things, I must say.
Does it?
Yeah, you do. This guy, once you post to him all the time through good times, I mean, who doesn't want to hear something like that? How? Oh, hi, you, yeah? Yeah, chama, okay.
So tell me, are you busy, yeah? Kind of weekends or during the weekend?
It depends on what I'm busy with. Church keeps me busy.
Yeah.
And then other days during the week, I'm busy with fashion or makeup. And then weekends, if I get a gig, then I'll be gone on that Saturday.
So do you go alone?
I go alone. Like, I have to do it, you know. I have to make, you know, some money.
You're ticking a whole lot of things. I don't want to lie. The thought that you're going to talk like I'm going to it's coming into reality. It was on a whole new level. So, yeah, I was so happy. People tend to be too comfortable in relationships. We end up liking each other's company too much that we forget to be productive. How about once in a while we have like library dates where we just sit and read?
You know, I love that idea. Yeah, definitely. I love reading, so I'd love to read next to someone who's also reading. That, you know, I'm attracted to, so yeah.
Ngarata didn't get to live more than morally. Let's push this life partnership thing.
Okay, I think if anything, we should start with dates. You know what
that's
I'm
fine.
Saying?
Yeah. That's fine.
Let's start with dates and then a library dates would be one of them. Okay. And then, yeah, we can take it from there.
Take it from there. Yeah.